Steph Curry and the Golden State Warriors visiting the Memphis Grizzlies. Jarrell Martin got the dunk here. It was 61-38 at the half. Into the second half we go, and the problems for the Warriors continued. 23 Warriors turnovers, and the Grizzlies scored 30 points on them. This time it's Troy Williams getting a jam. And the theme continues for Golden State off a Patrick McCaw turnover. We're going to run the other way, and eventually Tony Allen finds Jarrell Martin for the dunk. And the Grizzlies looking good at this point. Still more turnovers off a Draymond Green turnover. Tony Douglas finds Tony Allen down low. He goes up and stuffs that one home. Tony Allen had 19 points on the game. And then finally, Troy Daniels is going to get a three-pointer. He had five on the game. This is only three. And Memphis gets the win, 110-89.